I have a question for you myself.
Okay, go ahead.
I have a question. So, this morning on the Today Show, my co-host Willie, guys, I recently went on a date with a guy who's 50-ish years old, and he sent me a text message with an emoticon, the one that's like the little kiss with the... Willie says men don't send emojis. Is it a deal breaker?
I don't send emojis. I think Willie's right about that. He's 50-something. How he even know where that is on the phone? You know, my kids send me all these symbols and stuff. My wife send me symbols. I'm looking at my phone, and I'm trying to figure out where the hell are these faces at? I don't have that kind of time. I don't really know. And he in his 50s? Ooh, I don't have nothing to say. I'm gonna send a face. Thanks, Tamron. I really enjoyed you today. We'll be right back, folks. Got a good show.